act of becoming aware. Noticing allows you to understand the learners and how what can help them. The more you work on noticing, the more you notice.
You're having a little problem reading there.
Yeah, I'm struggling.
Okay, well, do you want me to help you out?
Yes, please.
Okay, so this is called an alphabet. It's combined to get the letters in the alphabet together.
That's the letter T, that's the letter H, and that's the letter E. And when you combine them, it spells the. That's the letter D, that's the letter O, and that's the letter G. Combine it, it spells dog.
Wow, that's awesome. It's a lot easier than I thought.
Yeah. I'm glad I can help you out.
Thank you.
Okay, cool. If you're aware of your student's behavior and notice them struggling, you will be able to assist them. By the scene in the example, Adam noticed Lauren struggling and was able to help her read.
Okay, good morning class. We're going to start off with a warm-up. If I can just get some volunteers to finish this problem up and then we can correct it together. Adam, would you like to try it?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
this
is the problems in the help. Do you want to try it at all? Over there?
Oh, I see what I did wrong. I rounded. I get it now, Mrs. P.
Okay, great.
In Adam's experience of experiential learning, he made a mistake and reflected and reframed on what he did wrong and how the problem was corrected. Afterwards, he generalized his new knowledge and now is able to experiment and practice with other problems.